This is Impact from the University of California, Merced.
The dust of California's Central Valley carries a disease called valley fever, a fungal infection caused by inhaling spores found in the soil. Tens of thousands of people have been affected. Some have mild reactions, others more severe. It's sometimes fatal. Researchers at UC Merced are working to combat the disease.
We expect also that the prevalence will increase as the climate changes and the region becomes more arid.
UC Merced's Health Sciences Research Institute is collaborating with Children's Hospital Central California and UCSF Fresno in combating valley fever, which is often called a silent epidemic. OSHA's lab will study the blood of 40 patients infected by valley fever to understand why it affects people differently.
We will try to identify a small number of these proteins which correlate with a successful outcome.
The costs are hundreds of millions of dollars right now for not only hospitalizations, loss of work time, but also just for those that have to pay for the actual drugs to clear the infection.
The Institute is also hosting a lecture series supported by the Sierra Health Foundation that explores the topic from a variety of perspectives. Another UC Merced research project looks at how children and their parents cope with valley fever. The results could be helpful for families coping with the disease.
It could be used to develop interventions in the future. What sort of support systems do these kids benefit from? What information is important to make sure that doctors are giving to their clients?
This is Eric Alvarez reporting.
For more news about the University of California Merced, visit our website.